Health systems need to be responsive to the changing needs and conditions of our society. My name's Chris Perlman, and I'm a researcher in the School of Public Health and Health Systems. My research examines the organization, delivery, and quality of the healthcare system. I'm particularly interested in how we can better our health system for meeting the needs of vulnerable health populations, including those with mental health and addictions. A big part of my research is collaborating with system partners. Those include governments and non-government organizations, other researchers from around the world, to analyze large health system data sets and really understand patterns within our health system and gaps that need to be addressed. Growing up, I had family who worked as healthcare providers. As a student, I also worked for hospitals and other healthcare settings. Through this work, I realized that I wasn't going to be a clinician, but I also understood there's ways I can make a difference in our healthcare system by looking more broadly at policies and practices. Working with graduate students is my favorite part of the job. Graduate students bring a passion and new ideas that makes research exciting. I really consider my graduate students new colleagues in training, and I really relish the opportunity to help guide them on their journey towards a new career path. What's exciting about the University of Waterloo is that the university is founded on impact. And what this means is that my research is acknowledged not only for the new contributions that it makes to new knowledge, but also for the difference that it makes in the world.